Welcome back, welcome back. You already know who it is. It's your boy, me, Ben Mello, coming to you back live with some more Far Cry 6. We'll get started in just a moment. Sure, everything is good.
Six.
All right. All right, let's get started. Start it back. Learning the ways of the guerrilla. That was strange. It's weird. Like everything was fine. Oh well. Hopefully it fixed itself.
Press A button.
I hate that comes on. I don't know why that comes on for.
Ah, a new guerrilla.
Valuable transport. Free plane. Let's go.
Serious pest problem. I should take a look inside. So this is Alvaro's place. No sign of Alvaro or the mongoose.
What was that? Sounds like it's coming from that shed. Get back here! Your Mongol's reign of terror is over. And thank you for the key.
Very weird.
About to be done with this place. And monsters.
Taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Right. You can always not join.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor. He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño.
Well, shit.
Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
You smoking Mexican?
Tabaco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasa?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. Might hit the lieutenant.
Can we hit them both?
What's going on?
Over there.
My dog gave him the sword.
The scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Stupid
Maybe
sword.
His friend by the helipad can help. Medic can't save you.
I love this gun. We got a buggy.
Congratulations, Truist Aviarans. You have made it to Jose Castillo's exclusive inner circle. I hope you realize how special that is.
I think that's everybody.
Okay, still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
Get up, get, move, you mutt! Am I going to get helped up? No, I guess not. Guess I am. Guess it's, I'm solo. Even though I got my partner. So I guess she's not going to do anything. Good to know. No help.
I need to know where that scientist is going.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
I see you! search. We got bodies here. Find the target. Go. Here. Hit it.
Okay, let's try not to die.
Okay, did I find intel on where that scientist was?
Of course, my partner's right there, but she's not shooting nobody. Okay. Go on, Rambo.
I need to know where that scientist is.
You and me are on the up and up.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
You gonna shoot him? Thank you, No Nifty Name, for that host. I appreciate it.
Come on, we
Heat. All right, what I need. Okay, what do I need? What do I need? Search for information on the tenant.
This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out. Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
And can you help more, please? I need your help.
Okay, let's do this.
Come on, doggy. All right, let's go.
Come on, we got them.
Thank you. Come on, man. Alright, let's go. We gotta go. Ah, we gotta go. They're endless. Gotta go.
Think I lost them.
Wish I got that buggy, but there's too many people back there.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
I see. Gotta go.
I need to know where that scientist is going.
Oh no. See, I ain't with that bullshit right here. No.
We were chosen.
No. No. Finna get it and go. Nah. Y'all gonna do this? Y'all doing that now? Y'all doing that bullshit still? Okay.
Okay.
See exactly what y'all doing.
I need to find intel on where that scientist went.
Yeah. I just read it. Why? Okay, I see exactly what they're doing in this game about that. It's bullshit, but I gotta adjust to it. It's definitely bullshit, but... Now I gotta take this. Yeah. Ridiculous. It's ridiculous how they have that in the game. Now I gotta face a fucking helicopter. Shoot the dog. You gonna shoot the dog? Cause you wouldn't shoot the dog.
Think Jose's got a computer around here? found it!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Dani.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Jose is a monster.
I thought I would never see
Fuck
my children
shit.
Again. Jose is a psychopath.
I deserve these.
Espada, Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Dani. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Here we go with that BS. out of there. I am not in combat.
I'm clear.
You're a new face.
Come watch the peleas de gallos. You've never seen entertainment like this before.
I need a ride. So no cars. Crap. Know what I can do? I can go back to the helicopter and fly. That's what I'm gonna do every time. Go right back to the helipad. Responds every time.
You! Yes, you!
You got something for me?
You like cars? Go talk to Yami Suarez. She's the best mechanic on the island, and she probably has work for you, if you want it.
Gracias.
Blessed Yarens.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El Come Mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, We fuck up the cancer drugs. We fuck up Napoleon Epequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton. A lot of heat. So how you wanna do this? We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Sounds about right.
I like it.
Can I just use my helicopter?
Can't hide from me.
Pilot, what's your operating number?
Coño!
Thank you.
Okay.
What are you waiting for?
Get away from me! God, fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time?
Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Vale.
Suéltame!
Boom!
¿Qué es lo que te pasa? What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now. I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running through the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
If she has to.
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
I'm telling. That made me go through all this for your brother. That don't want to come home. I should have put a bullet right there in the head.
Hola.
Hola. You good?
Si. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ale.
Yeah, don't thank me.
I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Si. But he's still family.
Come back to council.
I can wait a little bit later. I got an island to explore. Beast mode.
Wonder how deep that cave goes.
Get that smug look off your face, leave that cloud.
They got the jellyfishies. Can I touch him? Oh shit! Nope, can't touch him. Nope. Jellyfish almost took my life.
Screw the rules. I should check out that cave.
They probably snatched someone trying to sneak in.
Question is, how do you get in the cave? I have to dive. Dive. I need a breath though. 3. Now wait till I get on top. End dive.
This cave is big. Jellyfish. Let's make a deal, motherfuckers. You don't sting me, I don't kill you. Anya. It's Some crazy drama went down in here.
Okay, so that's it. Thank you. Oh Lord. What's all these notifications? Oh damn. Didn't see that. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I'm confused. Confused, like, tell me how you used to grab for the swing, I can't swing. I don't see nothing. I can't get it. I'm lost. Not even gonna fret about it. It's not helping me.
You're a new face.
Come back to it later.
And he's supposed to take over at 4 a.m.
Let me... Yes, he doesn't show up.
Don't know where that motherfucker goes.
But don't know why it's not tagging. Okay, what the fuck? Yeah, something's going on. Might have to restart. Yep. I'm going to restart the game. Something going on. It's not helping me at all. And that's supposed to be the puppy mission. And yeah, it's not letting me do nothing. So let's see if this restart helps. They should already know about Far Cry. If you get upset with stuff in Far Cry,
press a button.
Why?
To start. So it's not going to give me the mission. It's literally not going to. So I got to give him some meat. Find some meat for Terizo.
Hey, Chorizo. Guess what I got? There. Never worked so hard for it. Dogs love. But you deserve it, Perito.
Oh, you better.
This should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
Chorizo! Hey, delivery service. Sorry about my driving skills. They're not that A1. Could have been me.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Medic.
Hmm.
Anymore.
Nick.
There's a fire!
Go.
Huh.
Let's go, horsey. I know what to do.
Can't hide from me.
They don't want me to be great.
Sniper on Overwatch.
Cuidado! June is ready for a lesson! poison anyone else with that shit anymore.
Poison destroyed, and one step closer to earning that old man's trust.
Out of there, both flats and Cadillac.
Mierda. More poison up in flames. That Carlos would love to see this.
Ugh!
know what I'm gonna get. Damn skippish. Let's go. Trusty dusty.
Poison up in flames. That Carlos would love to see this.
For you. Come back to camp. Try to get lost, tourist.
it!
Push them back!
Contact here!
Mierda! I lost them.
Oh, the soldiers. Okay, another glitch. Let's take that horse. Oh, here. Hey, I'm about to say.
Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you.
Whoop whoop. See what we got.
Oye, guerrilla.
All we need is more guerrillas when we get to Miami.
They'd be dropped.
Coño, you've really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda, you're really spoiling me here. Does Philly know about all this? He probably helped you steal this shit.
Pretty much.
Gracias, Chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Thank you, Chorizo. I appreciate it. Chorizo is my amigo! Sorry, that gun is still potent. I need to buy old boy supplies so I can get rid of his mission.
Done.
And I ain't got enough. Damn it. I need uranium.
Hey, do it.
Got to be more careful.
Guerrilla.
Stay strong. What does it look like?
It's red. Angry red. Little dots all up and down my legs.
Oh,
all the guerrilla hideouts. And I could fast travel? Yes. I'm me destroy that air cannon. Alright, let's go. Let's get this helicopter, try not to get shot down, and a little bit more.
Over here.
What do you got for me?
Danny, we've been tailing a convoy that... Danny, we've been tailing a convoy that circles near Lanza Saltas Ridge. Time for a guerrilla like you to take it out.
Hey, thanks.
Fumigators.
found them.
Got the ship. No,
no. No. Whoop.
Señor Presidente, for those Yarens who are living with their heads...
fucking stay down.
That was fun. Not what I wanted. No. Yes, it's out. Thank you, Mr. Helicopter. You took it out for me. I appreciate it. You took it out for me.
What do you look like?
What they gonna do? Nothing. Oh, you coming back? Put your dumb ass down.
I see a medic.
Clara, think I'm coming up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Coño, what am I, your IT technician now?
Come in handy.
my base.
Perfect. It's done.
Come on, horsey.
Vamos. Let's go. Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
Mine.
Carlos, he'll gut you like a crock.
Hola, I want to talk to you.
What do you know?
Supply drop Danny, and it's coming in soon. Be the first one there and claim it for the cause.
Thank you.
Fuck!
Fly.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do.
Thank you.
2 helicopters. Gonna work. No. Damn it. What's up, Wingo? I will get the subscriber button when I average 3 viewers. Right now, I'm only at like 1.75-ish.
Hey, Yami.
So,
what's the deal with this race?
That's the only thing that's holding the subscribe button back.
Anti-aircraft site is still up and running. You, Yamor, are grounded. I'm just not really interested in seeing my favorite Guerrilla get punched out of the sky. Deal with that shit, and then I'll let you race.
But yeah, I need to average 3 viewers on average for a good duration. So pretty much whenever I do my video game playthroughs, I need to average 3 viewers.
Okay, careful, Danny.
Yeah.
Todavía no estoy lista para morir.
Hurry!
Go!
Please, I don't want to die.
Can't believe Yara has gone through this. 67 again.
Radio tower supply drop incoming.
Roger that. On the way.
Let's see if I can beat those soldados to that supply drop.
Get it this time. Let's go. No helicopters chasing me this time.
Thank you.
Coño.
Danny, you've outdone yourself.
Yami, what's the deal with this race?
Oh, no, 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 no. If that stupid anti-aircraft... ...site is still up and running, you, mi amor, are grounded. I'm just not really interested in seeing my favorite guerrilla get pot shot out of the sky. Deal with that shit, and then I'll let you race.
Yes, ma'am.
Those guerrillas could use some support.
Take this.
Thank you.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
What?
Engineer spotted. They've got a medic.
Let's go.
Now.
Alright, where's gonna start me? Take out more airstrips. That's what I need to do.
Whoa, the Oluas must be watching me.
All right. Let me do this one, and we're going to end it on that part.
You dressed yourself like that on purpose?
You got something for me?
Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Gracias.
You're new.
Shit. Poison. I see you, sniper.
Thank you.
miedo.
Officer.
All right. I'm going to end it right there. I appreciate everybody for stopping by. Thank you, Wingo, for stopping by. Appreciate it. Thank you, No Nifty Name, and everybody else who are lurking. I appreciate you guys. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful night. Peace.